This is a story of two hearts that grew up in two different worlds, walked in two different paths, and in the end, made one promise to forever. Their story can now be told. Party Pilipinas welcomes back Mrs. Jolina Magdangal Escueta.
TV appearance as a married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Mark and Jolina Escueta.
Welcome, Mark.
Congratulations once again, guys.
Ano ba? Nakakasanaw to si Mark. Agad-agad, my cry. My tears of joy na naman. Oh, ay! Oo nga pala. Hello, mga anak.
Hello.
Kumusta naman ang feeling nung tinatawag ka na Mrs. Escueta.
Hindi pa nga ako makapaniwala masyado. Akala ko tinatawag yung mami niya. Hindi, pero iba yung feeling kahit na nanonood kami ng sine nung boyfriend-girlfriend pa lang. Iba pag nanonood na ng sine pag mag-asawa na. Parang iba. Parang
yun, nag-change.
Tama.
Oh, hindi, na hindi mo ma-explain. Nag-change na hindi mo ma-explain. Yun lang ang masasabi ko. Talagang hanggang ngayon ay, kumbaga, para pa kaming hinihele sa kasiyahan dahil sa naganap. Pero gusto namin magpasalamat sa lahat-lahat po ng tumulong para maging posible itong wedding na ito. Diba?
Ikaw naman, Mark. How does it feel to be married to a star like Jolina Magdangal?
Alam mo yung may maganda kang dream. Tapos, hindi ka na nagising. Yung pala totoo talaga. Totoo pala.
Ano ba naman eh?
Like, ganon. Kasi minsan may magandang panaginip pag gising mo. Ay, sayang. Panaginip lang pala. Pero ito, totoo pala. Totoo
and
pala.
And we were watching them from the side and I said, they look like they were best friends that fell in love. And I think that's the best kind of love, diba?
That's right. And if you were at the wedding, mga kaibigan, it was such an honor for all of us guests, ninangs and whatnot. Kasi the wedding was so... Alam mo yung parang may itinakda ang Panginoon that day, that was it. It was supposed to rain so hard that it stopped. And yung pagkakasunset niya, tapos sumisilip yung araw, parang ayaw matapos nung araw na yun for you two. You were so blessed that day. Naramdaman namin yun and we cried with you, we laughed with you, and we just hope that your lifetime is full of laughters. Nakatulad nung nangyari nung araw na yon.
Gusto lang din kasi namin, sa sobrang saya namin ni Mark, gusto lang din sana namin na maka-inspire din ng mga tao na hindi pa huli ang magmahal at maging masaya. Dahil tama yung sinabi ni Mark dati na hindi lang pala sa pelikula mangyayari yung happy ending. Totoo pala yung mga fairy tales na they live happily ever after. Totoo pala yun.
Hindi nangyayari sa lahat yon, but I think for you two, I see that happening, honestly.
And I'm sure a lot of people out there are thinking, baby plans. Are there any baby plans in the near future?
Siyempre.
Madadagdagan na ba itong fairy tale na to?
Siya muna daw ang i-baby mo.
Nasa plans naman yun. Pero
ako gusto ko babae kasi gusto nyo ng maliit na Jolina ulit. Gusto makita ng maliit na Jolina ang tumatakbo-takbo sa bahay.
Ay, ako na lang tatakbo.
Binibihisan niya ng mga kung paano siya magbihis dati.
At least yung mga old costumes mo, may ano natin.
Ayoko, yes. Tama. May isa lang tutubing tumatakbo-takbo dyan. Hindi, pero ano, syempre, nasa plans namin yun. Pero, wala nga mong pressure.
Walang pressure.
Enjoy muna.
Take your time. Yes. Enjoy your first, I don't know, 5-10 years?
Hindi, pero masayang-masaya talaga kami. And syempre, ititake na namin itong opportunity na to thank yung mga
napakaraming tumulong para makuha namin, mangyari yung dream wedding namin talaga. Syempre, unang-una, thank you to GMA. Mamayang gabi, mapapanood nyo po, after Protege, yung TV special ng wedding namin, I Do Times 2. At ang nakita nyong mga video tsaka photos na napakaganda gawa ni na Bob Nicolas.
Para sa video,
Mango Red, Sir Dino Lara, wedding coordinator namin si Chinky Oy Agregado.
Yes, ang event stylist kaya nagkaroon ng pintuan doon at mga bulaklak ay si Teddy Manuel. And
Personalities, yung napakagandang invitation namin. Thank you to Personalities. Dragon Fireworks, Skatebooks, By Capture, and
Perry, Mother Perry, Perry Lansigan.
Chikatoras.
Ninong namin. Thank you so much sa tulong and our family. Asian Vogue Shop, thank you. At syempre, maraming salamat din sa nagpaganda sa akin doon si Mickey C. Pero GMA, thank you so much for the respect and love at yung papapaganda nyo mamaya nung special, yung wedding special. Thank you. Sana po mapanood ninyo ang inandog po namin sa inyo.
There you have it, the full wedding special and the whole love story. Mamayang gabi na po yan sa GMA SNBO After Protege. I Do Times 2 with Mark and Jolina. So abangan nyo po yan mamaya.
Bago ang lahat po, I just want to say happy birthday to my dear mother, Elizabeth Ramsey, 80 years old.
Wow,
yesterday. Happy birthday. Love you, Ma. Broadway with a twist naman ang susunod kasama ang Sayaw Pilipinas. Dito lang yan sa Party Pilipinas. Come on.
Red.
So have I.
Sa tingin ko, deserve niyong marinig ang buo at tunay na kwento dahil one way or another, naging parte kayo ng buhay namin.
Mamahalin kita habang buhay.
I Do Times 2, the Jolina Magdangal Mark Escueta Wedding Special, December 4 on SNBO.